cupcake, she becomes more responsive to cues in his body language. That means less prompting with a stick and quicker responses when it's used.
Is that really good?
Now, she's doing pretty good here. Let's see how she does with our human simulator. And I'd rather have her kick this ball than kick a human. So I'm just going to ask her here, can I ask you to move over here? Can I ask you to come along with me in motion?